Hey everyone, Big Paulie back for another video. Back for my October 2018 Blu-ray haul. Let's get to it. I don't think there's as many titles as last month, but we'll go through what we've got. Okay, so not in any particular order through the month, but these are just the titles that I've picked up for the month of October. Halloween month. Okay, so the first title we've got is a film called Blood Out, which I have no absolutely nothing about, and this was sent in by a subscriber, Craig Tiffany, so thank you very much, Craig. But it stars Luc Gosse, Vinnie Jones, Tamir Hassan and Curtis Phillicent Jackson. He's laying down his badge to lay down the law. Yes, well, we'll have a look, see what that's like. But as I say, I'm not familiar with it, but we'll certainly give it a shot. Okay, also, we have a 4K edition of Hook, which is a great Steven Spielberg movie. Love this movie. It's kind of like one of his lesser appreciated movies. But yes, fantastic cast, Dustin Hoffman, Robin Williams, the late great Robin Williams, Julia Roberts, Bob Hoskins, the list goes on. I have got a little bit of a nick down there on my sleeve, on my slip, so I might get that replaced through HMV. But yes, I'm looking forward to watching that on 4K. I haven't seen that for quite a while, so yes, it might be nice to catch up on that again. Okay, next one up is, because it was Halloween, is my 4K edition of Halloween. And I did a first time viewing of this, because I've never seen the film before. So go back through my playlists if you want to see my review, and see what you thought. I thought it was a really good film. I think I'm probably going to need to see it another time or another couple of times to appreciate it more. Because I think the trouble with my take on horror is that any horror films I base on now, you know, I'm more familiar with horror films in this age rather than like 40 years ago. So maybe it seemed a little bit too slow, or I don't know. I'll definitely give it another go. But it was a good film, and I am looking forward to seeing the new Halloween. I haven't got around to seeing it yet, so we'll get to see what the new one's like. So that's my 4K edition. Also, another film I didn't see at the cinema, which Lulu and Claire did, is the 4K edition of Ocean's 8. Now, I enjoyed 11. 12 was okay. 13 was a bit of a... I think they were stretching it with 13. But I haven't seen the original from the 60s. So I need to watch that one. But there's a bit of photoshopping on there, which doesn't really look like Sandra Bullock. But I am looking forward to seeing this. Lulu and Claire said it is pretty good. Okay, next up we've got Bram Stoker's Dracula on 4K. Now this, I believe, was part of the reduction in HMV. You know, this, the pure points, if you remember, you can get various titles for half price. So I think this was $9.99, and it's been a while since I've seen it, so it's going to look glorious in 4K, especially the blacks, I'm sure, are going to be really black. Also, I was able to pick up Everest as well. Now I have the Everest steelbook, but this is the 4K edition. It doesn't come with a slip, but it was £4.99 for a 4K of a great film. And this was put on to me via some website. I can't remember the name of the website, but they had loads of stock. The original one that I got, that they sent me, had a broken hub inside. So I just got a 4K case and swapped it out. So I'm on the hunt for the slip for that now. Next up is one of my favourite films of this year. And that is Hereditary. And this is actually the steelbook. Now, I didn't buy the steelbook originally. Where are we? I bought the regular Blu-ray edition, that one, which I was perfectly happy with because I wasn't too sure on the Steelbook. But Craig Tiffany, one of my subscribers and viewers, sent me a nice little packet, Dan, sent me a nice little gift. It was a very impressive little subscriber package, and thank you very much, Craig. And he also sent me some cash and a scratch card and all that kind of stuff as well. And I appreciate everything that anybody ever says and does. And it means the world to me. But yes, he sent me Hereditary on Steelbook. And the more I look at it, the more I hold it, the more I like it. I like it. I know it hasn't got the title on the actual Steelbook itself. But it's got a nice debossing of the tree there. But it does look really nice, and it's got a nice spine on there. And it was a great film. Toni Collette was fantastic in this. That little girl where freaked the shit out of me. But she wasn't in the film as much as I thought she was going to be. But it was still a great film. So, yes, thank you very much for sending this, Craig. It's really appreciated. I love that Steelbook now. And as I was saying when Craig sent me down the package, he included some cash, which was totally unexpected. So, it blew my mind when I received his package. He sent me down £20 cash. So, yes. Wow. And this was reduced. This was originally 70 quid in 4K. Pure HMV members price was £34.99. for the 4K collection of the first five Mission Impossibles in 4K. And because of he sent me that £20, I put it towards this. So, five Mission Impossible movies on 4K ended up costing me £14.99. That's ridiculous. That is ridiculous. But I am so happy that I've managed to pick up this. I'm so glad I didn't pick it up for the original price of 70 quid. My God. But that's why I think it's probably a good idea to wait a little while now rather than just picking things up straight away. So, yes. So, thank you very much, Craig. That enabled me to get that lovely box set. Also, what else have we got? We have got a rather kind of special box set. Now, I've heard some bad things about the transfer on this, but I'm willing to give it a go. But I saw this box art and I thought, that looks really special. And it's The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, the original BBC show. And it's retro. It's VHS retro. I mean, even down the bottom there, it says VHS Hi-Fi. And taking it out, you know, we got the usual VHS tape look. And it's got lots of bits and pieces in there. We've got all the discs. And we've got some nice booklets and everything. So, yes. I don't know whether or not it's the first time ever on Blu-ray. But it's a really nice edition. But as I say, I think some people have criticised the actual picture quality. And that the picture quality is no better than a DVD. But it's a nice Blu-ray box set. We'll give it a shot. Maybe it'll be an improvement because it'll be all upscaled and all stuff like that. So, but that's a lovely box. We really need more TV series on Blu-ray. There's not enough. Fantastic. Okay, the last Blu-ray title I picked up is a film I've not seen, but people are talking about quite a bit. And it's Mandy. And this is Nicolas Cage and... This is kind of a little bit more high profile for Nicolas Cage now, because he usually goes like straight to the bottom of the DVD shelf in the stores and usually churns out not very good movies. But this is apparently really warped and fucked up. So I'm looking forward to seeing it. But and this was unusually released. A new release was released on the VHS retro series. I don't know why they've released this as a new release with a VHS for this film. It's really weird. It's an HMV exclusive, but I'm so glad I picked this up. I also picked up another two copies of this for my buddy Michael over in the US. And it's just insane because it's selling for like 50 quid on eBay now, and all the local HMV stores are now out of stock. So it's becoming a very popular title. It's going to be one of these cult classics, I reckon, in years to come. But I'll definitely give you my take on this and what I thought of it, because I'm looking forward to seeing it, but I'm kind of like apprehensive because it's kind of really warped and yeah. So we'll have a look and see what that's like. So that was all the Blu-rays and the 4Ks and everything that I picked up and that were sent to me in the month of October. So yes, fantastic. Not as many as last month. Was a little bit of a slower month, but we got some impressive looking titles coming for November. Fantastic. And the other thing that I picked up, which I'm gonna go and put on the car in a minute, is Chewbacca's bandolier seatbelt cover. So yes, so I'm gonna go and let's open it up and have a look, shall we? And I think it's all Velcro. Oh yes, it's Velcro. Look at that. So yes, the seatbelt goes in there, it wraps around, and then Velcros on the back. So it looks like that. Wow, that'd be fantastic. So yes, I'm looking forward to sticking that on the car. So that will be on my seatbelt probably before the next video comes up. So yes, that's my little hoard for the month of October. I hope you enjoyed my little revealings and reviews there. Give the video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Share the video with all of your friends. And I'll see you all on the next video. Bye, everyone.